please explain to me why you changed your mind. And you were like, I don't need to, I don't want to. You should just trust my word. And I was like, oh, that's hella weird. But you explained to me afterwards why, because you thought that we were on the same page. But I thought, I was like, something is not adding up, because we had been talking about it. And you were like, the opposite. So then I was like, did something change? That's why I was so confused.
Yeah.
Because I was like, I wasn't trying to... I was on team get rid of Ian until, like, suddenly people were like, you got to talk to David. Like, and I was like, why? What's happening? And then from... If you... I know it sucks. It's hard to... But look at it from my perspective. Then I found myself being on the minority vote. Then I found myself nominated.
But I don't, do you think the minority vote has anything to do with the nomination?
No, I think it was... I think it was...
If either of you come down, who do you think is going up?
I know.
I mean...
The three of us are on...
On the clock.
Yes. Yeah. So...
I mean, the voting situation, because of the mistrust that is part of this game, it is... And it sucks. The personal... The reference to allegations by those close to Davon about me, that sucks to know that. You know what sucks about it, man? You know what really sucks about it? Is that I helped... I helped Bailey and Chris move end of last year when I first got here. And I was like, oh, like, I don't know anybody out here. It was the only two people I know from reality show that's African American. And I would hit them up a couple of times and I never got anything back. Ever. Like, on occasion, like, you know, but like, and I would always think to myself, like, damn, that I did something that bad to where, like, they're nice, like, they'll have exchange, but any opportunity to hang out anyway. I always feel like, in those moments, even now, I feel like I'm obviously not white. I don't even see that. I've never experienced that in my business life. I know for damn certain I'm not. But I'm not black enough. Not actually, but in some of these instances in terms of trying to build friendships because of the perception of one thing on the show. And I know, obviously, when I go to my family and my friends and my people close to me, that is not a conversation at all. But it seems like in this world, it is the reality. And then when Davon says that, it just shakes me back, it hits me back in the face over and over again, because I've had to.